Begins this morning with an investigation into multi-vehicle crash near Bishop.
That's right. It happened Saturday on Highway 77. The Bishop Police Department, as well as Nueces County Sheriff's Office, responded. The crash led to a road closure due to debris and wreckage strewn across the highway between County Road 12 and FM 70.
Luckily, no one was injured. The cause of the crash remains under investigation.